inside Indian society, anyone tries to raise their voice, they will be either eliminated or made illegitimate. That's a systematic. See, when Hindu kings and Hindu leaders try to rebel the British or Muslims, those days that Mughal kings, first thing, the Mughal kings and the British will try to illegitimate that person. They will try to say, hey, you are not even a king. You are not even a legitimate prince or princess. You did not inherit it properly. The adoption was not right, or the coronation was not right, and you are not a king. They will try to make the person illegitimate. How the same way exactly they try to make me illegitimate, saying that I am not the successor of Madurai Adhinam. Law says very clearly, Madurai Adhinam, mother document says very clearly, only one person can be given the Acharya Abhishekam. Once ordained, he cannot be removed. Formally, I have been ordained with Acharya Abhishekam as 293rd Guru Maha Sannidhanam. And I am telling you, making the person illegitimate, and not only Madurai, I am formally, properly initiated by my Guru Sampradaya, not by one, at least two, three Sampradayas. And I am Shastra-styled Hindu Guru, but still now, the mass media cult in India calls me self-styled Guru. In Hindu tradition, avatars, incarnations are neither altered nor self-styled. They are birthed by the great enlightened beings and supported, nourished by those great enlightened beings and made to flower. I had everything formally, legitimately, whether initiation or ordaining, and I have tons of evidences, including the handwritten letters from my gurus for initiating and ordaining. I can release all of it. I tell you, making the person illegitimate, antisocial, calling the dog as mad dog so that you can shoot it. That's the first thing in this whole strategy. Then singling out. Singling out means making even all the other Hindu gurus and Hindu leaders hate this person and distance. I have seen that. Singling out. Then eliminate him. Either make him as the, oh, he committed suicide, or mob lynch and create a mob video, oh, he was raping a girl and that girl killed him. Too easy. All these stories. Or in the prison, there are some hardcore criminals who are already convicted for lifetime. Just secretly release them in the night. They will go and eliminate, kill that person and come back. So no evidence will be left. And this person officially, legally, formally, he was in the jail. So nobody can be in investigation. Nothing will be found. Nobody will be convicted. These are all the great techniques adopted by Dravish gang. It's a continuous happening. Every day happening. Very few gets reported.